It's Big Moments in Rock, February 22nd. I'm John Beaudin from Rock History Book. On this day in 1989, Jethro Tull won the award for Best Hard Rock Heavy Metal Recording over Metallica. We talked to Ian Anderson of Jethro Tull about that big award.
Were you surprised by the Grammy win when, Iggy Pop, Metallica, Jane's Addiction? I was pleasantly surprised.
Well, I was surprised when we were nominated for a Grammy because it was a new category and I didn't think we really fitted that category whatsoever. But somehow we'd got shoehorned in there and our record company, Chrysalis Records, said, well, look, we have some other artists that we have to pay for to go to the Grammy ceremonies. You know, we've got to pay for their airfares and hotels and so on. But, you know, you're not going to win. You know, Metallica are definitely going to win this award. But, you know, it's great that you were nominated, but we don't really, it's not on the budget to bring you over to Los Angeles for the Grammy Award. So I said, that's okay. I understand. I do the same thing. So it was late at night. We were working in the studio, very late at night. And I got a phone call from one of the guys at Chrysalis just said, oh, congratulations, you won the Grammy. So I, you know, cut the phone and said to the guys in the band, I said, hey, we won the Grammy. And so thanks very much for letting us know, and put the phone down. And we carried on trying to finish the recording we were doing before sun came up. And that was really it. But of course, the next day I became aware of the furore surrounding that Grammy win, and poor Alice Cooper had to get up and accept the award on our behalf to a chorus of catcalls and boos. And it must have been, you know, very embarrassing for him. I actually met Alice Cooper for the one and only time many, many years later, and I apologized to him for what he went through and thanked him for stepping up to do that. But
what did he say?
He kind of shrugged it off. I think he was we were both in an airport catching flights to faraway places on different directions, so it was a very quick hi. But no, we didn't discuss it in any detail whatsoever.
Look for more Today in Rock History news right here at Rock History Book. Make sure you subscribe to our channel, share our videos, and comment on them as well. I'm John Beaudin from Rock History Book.